Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Started the Skrull area, and we met Skrull Empress, Pybok, and Super Skrull. And you notice, I decided to go all out. I'm bringing three of my favorite guys along, and Iceman. And the reason for this is going to become very apparent in this part, because of a certain boss fight that I despise. And I'll be straight up with you on it. I tried it, actually, off camera. Yeah, I actually tried to fight off camera because I wanted to remember how bad it was, and I nearly lost. I came really close to losing. But, no, I don't want that. That's the one. Because that combo is devastating. The freeze and polar explosion is a great combo because you'll always hit your target because you'll be frozen by the time you that guy comes unthawed, and you'll be able to do some nice damage. Oh, I definitely want to get Moon Knight's power. Well, I was waiting for that, buddy. I also decided to up Moon Knight's attack speed, so now he attacks faster, and you can sort of see the difference right there. It's only 10%, but that 10% can be quite helpful. But yeah, my main thing for this fight coming up is I want to bring guys that have body. Otherwise, this fight will end up really short because they hit really hard. As I unfortunately learned the hard way.
I need more power for that. Now let me see.
And of these guys, three of the four actually have body as their top stats, so they're going to be able to take quite a bit of abuse. And if I said in the VIA, beginning of the LP, it doesn't look prevalent then, but it becomes very prevalent now as you grow, because it seems like those stats get up a lot more than the other stats, such as striking, etc. And especially in a boss fight that upcoming like this, I really, really want it to work out well. I know, I really don't go to this great lengths to prepare for a boss fight, but this one I have to do it. There's just no way around it. I mean, would you prefer I try to act like an idiot? Actually, don't answer that, because the answer is you would, sadists. But anyway, we've done everything we could there, so let's talk to the Skrull Empress and get ready for a nightmarish fight. Yeah, I kind of spoiled it right there, but it's not of consequence. I just want to get Moon Knight.
All right.
So, Skrull Empress, what is this great weakness?
You still live. You humans are more resourceful than I'd thought.
And what do you think the weakness is? If you think it's his face, text A now. If you think it's his feet, text B now. If you think it's his nether regions, text C now. If you think it's none of the above, text D. If you said D,
fools,
you win.
You should already know that Galactus has no weakness. With the thousands of civilizations,
the naivete of superheroes.
You think he'd still be alive today if he was not invincible?
No kidding.
Yes, and I'm also going to have you
Super
destroyed.
Skrull and Pybok.
Super Skrull, Pybok, attack!
Particularly, Pybok's a huge danger in this fight. I learned that the hard way. Pybok took out two of my guys.
The Empress is wise and just. We are honor-bound to obey her.
Yes. And now we have the privilege of carrying out her order to kill the humans.
Yep. Let's have fun. Now, in this fight, Pybok is without a doubt the bigger threat. But Super Skrull probably the one that goes down first, just the way it is.
Deep freeze.
And remember, I was preparing for this. And that Lunar Eclipse is absolutely amazing. But you take a shit ton of damage from Hayabak in particular. Super Skrull is not too bad. I mean, he's imbued with the Fantastic Four powers, except for the Human Torch for some reason. And yes, I always take out Super Skrull first because he just seems to go down faster. Hayabak's energy orb thing does a ton of damage, and he can freeze you, like so. Which makes him a really tough guy to take on. And trust me when I say this, you want Hayabak out of the way as fast as possible. And if you have guys that aren't concentrated on their body, you're looking at a really long fight. I'm not exaggerating it there. Like I said, I did this battle before, and it always stuck with me as one of the hardest battles in the game. And I always seem to lose somebody, unless I was fully loaded like that. In that case, I was fully loaded. I was prepared. Hell, I brought Moon Knight out. Moon Knight hadn't even gotten an extra level. That's how badly I wanted that. So now that that's done, let's actually go back to what we used to do. Which is switch up the team and get newbies in there. That's the way it's going to be. And this part, Cityscape, you notice there's a lot of opportunities to throw people off the edge. So guess what type of team I'm going to bring. A team
Invisible
that could...
Woman.
Raven Ultimates. Did not know
Spider-Man.
That existed. I'm going to bring a team that can throw people off the edge. Sort of this is Sparta style. So let's see. Other people could throw people off. Colossus can.
Colossus.
How about... Daredevil.
Daredevil.
Let's just go completely nuts here. I'm throwing people off because it's fun. And Colossus, you know, can grab people and just sort of willingly throw them away. This is going to be pretty interesting. I will say that. This is definitely going to be the This is Sparta team if I ever had one. Just going to do that. And you know what? That wasn't one thing, though. You keep going with the upgrading the costumes with whatever. You run out of credits really quick. Doesn't look like it at first, but oh, geez, you'll run out fast. Anyway, on with the show. On with the show, yeah. I don't know about you. I don't really know if I would view LPs or a playlist of LPs as a show. I mean, technically, I guess you could do that, because some people do weekly shows and stuff. I know SXE Phil does, I guess, like his own new show on here. Ray William Johnson, I guess you could say. I think it's what he does. I'm actually not subbed to either of them. I just know of them from people. But here's why I brought the team I brought. This is Kata. Yeah, this is going to be fun. And yeah... If a guy's thrown off the edge like so, commandos can't revive him. Even better. But these guys aren't really the danger.
Certainly.
What are the danger? I think that's what I want. What is the danger? Is the, Galactus Punishers, which actually do exist in this area. And because of their pounding the ground, they can throw you off. So you do want to be somewhat aware of that. But this... This is just asshole-ish. There's just no other way to describe this. This is just dickish. The optronic drills are just optional, but you know what? It's right there. Just do it, honestly. And you know what? Let's get Colossus. Here, Colossus, start throwing people. And yeah, remember to block just in case. Oh my god.
Enjoy your
Alright. Goodbye. Have a nice trip. And no, I'm not gonna parlay that with see you in the fall. It's overdone. It's not. It's very punny, and it's just not fun to use. Hey, what are you doing?
Of course.
Anyway, more of this is Sparta-ing. Because this is Sparta stuff is fun. Hey, dumbass. You're pissing me off. I guess that works.
I do so enjoy.
I guess that works. Hey, save me some. Okay, that works too. But yeah, this is probably one of my favorite areas. By quite a bit. Yeah, pop-ups do work, but not as effectively. Let's not say I don't enjoy it. Is this... I mean, you really feel like a god. You almost just have the ability to willingly throw SOBs off the edge. Oh my god, how the hell are you guys so low on health? What have you guys been doing on the side? I'm a little disturbed by that, actually.
I don't have enough power.
Fair question. Why doesn't Spidey get any health off that? What is this bullshit? You can use the lampposts as weapons, as you see, but honestly, I don't do that.
Not so tough now, are you?
I'd just rather do that. Now give Spidey some health, for the love of God. Oh, and you? No. No, just no. So, anyway,
I'm running low on health.
What the hell is going on? I shouldn't be running this low on health this much. Especially Spidey. Spidey's a freaking body guy. I can buy the other three, but I can't buy that one. I just can't. I'm sorry. Something's definitely not right here. And you can die. It's almost just feeling like something you would see in... If Oprah turned into a supervillain, you'd almost see something like this. Everybody gets thrown off edges! You get thrown off the edge! And 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 you get thrown off the edge! Is that what she does on some of her shows? She just like goes in the crowd and you get this! And you get this! It's always just super exaggerated. I would love if she actually went to the crowd and said, you get $1 million, and you get $1 million, and you get $1 million, but unfortunately, I can see that one never happening, because, yeah, getting somebody to part with money, that'll happen. Rich, poor, doesn't matter. Nobody likes to part with money. Unless you're a fool, because a fool and his money always seem to get soon departed. And we see Galactus right there, and is in a true big freaking Godzilla-like fashion, he moves extremely deliberately, extremely slow, takes forever to attack, and does a tremendous amount of damage to whatever. Just like Godzilla! Go, go, Godzilla, right? Where do you think you're going? Let's go back to telekinesis. It's more fun this way. You get to hear everybody crying as they pull out the edge. I'm sure if I wanted to, I could do a mashup of this and sort of do it to maybe like Can-Can or something like that. I've actually thought about doing that, but I have very little artistic creativity, believe it or not, so it wouldn't work out very well. That'd be kind of awesome, just doing a mashup of that. You just gotta find the right music to do it to, because obviously the pitch makes it kind of difficult. Hey. That worked out very well. You. So satisfying. I love also the computer teammates. They're trying so hard to chase this chase him, and I just sent him off the edge anyway.
I failed the Empress.
At least they're smart enough not to fly off the edge. Wow, that does actually a lot more damage than I thought. You are not stopping me from my power tripping of awesomeness. Because the call it as is, that's what it is.
Next time, I want to fight somebody who doesn't smell like orange.
Or you just do this. What are you rolling out of?
We need more proof!
No, you need... What you need is someone with telekinetic powers. And actually play the edges. Oh, wow, this is going to be kind of tough. I guess Colossus isn't the best choice because you have to disarm, but hey, it works. Oh wow, it does count. Awesome. Hey, you. After I block. Okay, now you're gonna have fun with guys you just resurrected. And you're gonna stop doing that. This is just wrong. This is really just wrong. And you are off the edge with you. You have outlived your usefulness. Just completely just dickish fashion. And now he gets pissed.
What? Who dares to interfere with the mighty Galactus?
Your superior. Four people that are about the size of ants compared to you.
Mere humans are beneath my notice. Punishers, dispatch these interlopers immediately.
Give me a second.
I have important matters to attend to.
Yep, just as I. Galactus, you may be powerful and everything, but you cannot compete against the almighty battery life. Alright. I test these out before, so you should work. Yes, good. Let's go. And you know what? I'm getting kind of lazy, so... I never do this, but I'm going to do it right now. This is what Bungie Bash is useful for, but you can't do this against bosses. It's a sack of shit against bosses. I think Spidey took out everything and Colossus. Colossus has some freaking reach, didn't he? Oh my goodness. Off the edge.
Very good.
Okay, I need a. I need that other commando. It's starting to piss me off. There we go. Now you are a bitch. I'm disappointed, Spidey. You haven't been working out. You should have thrown that guy off the edge.
Humans are here.
Maybe it's some sort of opera that they're doing. Maybe you didn't hear the music in the background, it would almost sound like opera. I am not good at opera. I probably just made your ears bleed. I sincerely apologize. After all, if I made your ears bleed, you wouldn't listen to my vids, and you wouldn't be able to listen to my rambling commentary. Now, would you? That would actually be kind of tough, now wouldn't it? Also, did I miss the simulator disc? Yes, I did. Oh, if you're wondering, in the scroll simulator, throwing people off the edge is pretty awesome. You could do it in so many areas and just get insta-kills that way. And you notice that there is another boss fight coming up in the Heights of Progress. Well, you're supposed to use a box to get up here, but if you can fly, I mean, yeah. And Dragon Man is just sitting on the edge like that. But I think this part is... come to an end. Next time, you're going to see what the next boss is, and he's tough, but only because he's a brick wall. Figuratively. See you guys then. 40 Warrior, signing off.